Namaste, my friends. Welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Alex, and I help people to make their life a masterpiece by sharing the insights, tools, and tips that I've learned on my journey, and hopefully to help you people who are watching this. Thank you so much for being here. Today I am going to bring you through a grounding meditation, a short guided meditation, while also transmitting Reiki energy to help you really pull down into the earth, get grounded, centered in yourself, so that you can begin this this day, this weekend, whenever you're watching this, with some great, powerful presence. If you never heard about grounding or centering before, I'm just going to tell you a little bit about why you would be interested in doing so. I think that grounding is something that we very often forget the importance of, at least I do. Working from the computer, even just spending time by the computer or on the phone that we usually do in today's society, it's very easy to get lost in our heads. Because when we're focusing so much on the visual stimulus that's coming from the screen, we are getting stuck in the head and we get kind of floaty. I think that we can all agree on that after a session of watching the television or watching the phone, we're kind of a little bit out there if we do not know how to stay grounded while we are doing those things. Getting grounded is very, very easy, actually, and the effect it has is very powerful. So if you think of what a grounded person looks like, it could be a very powerful speaker. Think of Martin Luther King, for example, or a very successful or high-performance athlete, someone who's really in their body, really in the flow, and who is very, very present in what they do. Grounding is on an energetic level to really bring your energy into your body, to stay present in your body, because your body is really the anchor that you have in this physical world. And when you come into spirituality, if you will, there's a lot of, confusion or, desire to get out of the body, to lift up through the head and spin around in some other dimensions, or get out there and bliss out completely in some other place. But truly, what we want to do is to really bring that energy into our bodies instead. We want to become more present where we are. That is how to really, really, really find the bliss in this moment. Most often we're so afraid of being in our body because we've been holding so much pain, so much trauma in our body. And that is why we do lots of different things to get out of there. We use alcohol, we use substances, we overuse, social media, watching television, playing video games, thinking. All of these things, if we're not knowing how to stay grounded during those activities, then we will get out there and we'll lose the presence in our body that can be so incredibly powerful, so incredibly satisfying and even blissful. So that is pretty much it. What I'd really like you to do is put in the comment section below if you have any certain techniques that you usually do use to get really grounded in your body. Tell me what is, what helps you to stay grounded in your life. It can really be helpful for the other people watching this video, and I'd really like to, ignite the discussion about this topic, because it's very, very important. And each time I come back to it, I just realize, oh my goodness, I have to remember this better. Because every time I ground myself, I get so much more close to who I really am and the message that I want to bring out there. Also confidence and relaxation, let out all this this nervousness and restlessness, just pull that into the earth. So now I want you to get ready to do a short guided meditation, and after that I will be silent for a few minutes, and while I transmit Reiki energies that will help you to really become present in your body. So the only thing you have to do is just sit or lie down comfortably, and you can start by taking a few deep breaths in through your nose, pull it down, hold the breath in your stomach for a few seconds, feel that it radiates and fill and nourishes your whole body, then you let it out through your mouth. So pull the breath in slowly through your nose, pull it deep down into your belly, hold it for a few seconds while you feel the oxygen, the air, fill up your whole body and radiate, nourish you, and let it out through your mouth with a sigh. One more deep breath. Deep into your belly. Hold it for a few seconds. And breathe out. You can try putting your hands on the lower part of your stomach and hold them there as an anchor. We're going to focus on pulling your energy down to the root of your spine, to the base of your spine, and then further down into the ground, to the center of the earth. And while you do this, I will be assisting you with some Reiki energy. Just get settled, keep breathing, and I will guide you further. You can keep breathing and feel the breath coming down to where you're holding your hands in your stomach, deep as you can. Feel the air fill your whole body and nourish you. So, I want you to visualize energy coming from the top of your head, trickling down through your head, through your brain, slowly down through your throat, your neck, and down through your heart, bringing lots of love down into your solar plexus, into your stomach. Feel the heat trickling down, and as you feel the energy trickling down through your body, imagine light pulling down and feeling that you become heavier and heavier as you become more grounded in your body. Let the energy trickle down to the root of your spine. And now I want you to imagine tree trunk roots growing down from the base of your spine, down through your legs, down through your feet, and deep into the ground. Just trust your intuition, set an intention within you to just let the energy fill your body and pull you down deep into the earth, deep into the center of the earth. Everything is still, centered, loving, and grounded. Keep following those roots down. visualize yourself going through the earth, feeling the warmth, getting really grounded until you come to the center. You now can see the roots getting a real good, firm and loving grip of the center of the earth. Feel that you're really connecting with all your energy to the energy of the planet, really powerful energy of the planet. See how your roots are connecting you to the center. You now feel the pulsing heartbeat of Mother Earth. Now she nourishes your whole being with a powerful, powerful vibration. Say thank you within you. Thank you. Keeping me present in my body so that I can face the world and live my life fully present of everything that is going on with confidence and joy and my true inner wisdom, guidance from the earth. Connect your roots once again deeply to the earth, to the center of the earth, and say thank you for bringing me life. Thank you for connecting me to the present moment, and just sit here in stillness for a little while and just let everything go and be with what is. There's any specific issue that you feel in your body, your mind, your heart, if there's something in your life that is troubling you in this moment, visualize it and let that pull down into the earth, let it flow down into the earth and say thank you earth for taking care of this for me. Let that negative energy just flow down into the earth and dissipate. Now when you feel ready, make sure that your energy is deeply connected, which it should be right now. Just feel in your heart that that is true. If you have a hard time imagining, just feel in your heart that it's true. You've been here, so I've helped you to really connect deeply down. So you just know that everything that has been has to be done has been done. You can say thank you one more time in your heart. You can start coming back up again. Feel yourself coming back into your heart. Your roots still connected to the center of the earth. Body heavy and present. You can bring your hands up to your heart. Hold them over your heart for a little while. And feel that you're coming back up above the earth into the room again. Just feel the calmness of being you. How amazing it is to be you. You're a powerful human being. You have confidence. You have the power to create your world, your reality. You're grounded and present. Though there might be negative thoughts and fear sometimes, now you have the tool to bring yourself into your body, into the earth. Connect yourself with the power to be present and let all those worries, all that doubt and fear and anger be taken care of by the planet and the great energy that lies within. Whenever you feel ready, you can open your eyes and come back. How do you feel? I feel a lot more grounded, that's for sure. Very nice. Problems are created when we are stuck in our minds and we believe that those problems are real. By connecting and anchoring ourselves to the earth, to the present moment, to our bodies, we let those thoughts dissolve on their own. Grounding can be incredibly present, and you can do this exercise at any time, especially if you are working by a computer, if you're sitting by your television, or if you've done that for a little while and start feeling a little bit distracted and hazy. Please do this, try this exercise. It can take sometimes a little bit of practice to really get it going, but after a little while you will become a master at this. It's not as hard as it might seem, but the effects are so incredibly powerful as you learn this practice. Yes. I'm really, really grateful that you spent some time with me here today. I hope that you found value in this. Please practice this a couple of times, maybe just a few minutes every day before you do something that usually stresses you out a little bit. And notice the difference, because there will be one. If you like this video, please put a thumbs up. It will help to inspire me. Please put a comment down below. Tell me what your tools, what kind of tool you are using to stay grounded. And remember, this might not be something that you thought of, oh, I'm grounding myself. But it might be that you, when you're starting feeling stressed or a little bit floaty, you go to the gym and do something physical to really come back into your body and release that stress. That is a form of grounding. Maybe you go out for a walk. Maybe you go and smell some flowers. Anything that we do with the physical body can help us bring back into it, as long as we stay, you know, become aware of what it is that we're doing. So there are many ways of doing this. Also, subscribe to my videos, subscribe to my channel if you want to see more videos like this. My purpose is really to provide as much value as possible to you, whoever is watching this. That is my deepest purpose, and I hope that you guys can help me to really find what you want me, the way I can help you. So I'm really happy to be here. Thank you for being here. I'm wishing you an awesome day. Take care of yourself, stay grounded, and I will see you in the next video. Many blessings, infinite love. Namaste.